I'm going to be trying something that I'm not very good at. I'm still learning, but I'm determined to make it into A, something that I can do well, and B, something that can spread and be used by many, if not already well-known. As I haven't seen it done hardly at all. As a matter of fact, I can't find tutorials specifically regarding the final part of this video I'll be presenting here. Quadruple 1, 2, 3, and 4. If possible, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 sets of spam. From what I've found, looking around online, I am doing something a little bit wrong. There are many places in which one may place their, I guess, spam motion cause it to occur. They're usually called Uzi spams. I tend to just say spam or spamming or spams. The motion can be performed by hitting right here, just under your jawline, in the front, underneath your chin, by going through this and going and making that same tapping motion, the either side doing the same as relayed in the first video. And you can do the tapping motion on this side too. And who knows, maybe if you work at it, you can find ways to kind of play around with results and see if you can get better one way or another, one side or another, one degree of speed for your tapping. Some people have a more dominant left side than right, or vice versa. And some people are ambidextrous enough to where they can just go like that. Or, you know, what have you. And you can play around with it. But those are your tricks to do as you will. I will present as best as I can what I learn in time as I learn it and as I go, and treat it as a bit of a tutorial is kind of how I'm doing with these. What I learn, I bring forward and try to help others who might be performing things incorrect or might be performing things correct and need a bit of a mirror of sorts to see where in which they're going wrong by either me, myself, doing so incorrectly, or by doing things correctly where they are or are not. So this is very much interaction allowed and preferenced. I very much want a dialogue of sorts where we just kind of learn from each other and improve and continue on and do better, each of us. Three finger spam. Not too bad. I had a handful in there, not all that many, but nonetheless, there was a few. Your results may obviously be better than mine. I'm far, far more new to this than many, though some may be just as new or newer than I. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, spam. And this might fail, but I'm determined to try to make it succeed. Let's both watch together and see what we can have happen, shall we? Hopefully I won't have as much nasal exhale as I've had in the past, but who knows, that could also, when adding to it, making any one of these sets of tricks added by two, to where the double becomes a quadruple, the triple becomes a quintuple, the quadruple becomes a, I think it's sextuple? And the quintuple becomes a septuple, if I recall right, is the term. one thing I'm doing wrong is I'm not getting as much of the slow airflow. I'm trying to push out and do the cough like that out of habituation. So that might be ruining it a little bit. I'll see if I can go ahead and decrease that some now in just a split second here, and if maybe that will help. So you just let it flow. You wouldn't actually exhale. The whole motion is through this method, or any of these, as said. So let's try that. Once more. Bear with me, and do bear in mind that I'm still learning. I'll try to be less repetitive in the future about that and other likely less informative and more excusing statements and so, but nonetheless, hopefully we will all be learning and improving together, and at least me. That'd be nice. It would also be nice if I could help others in that regard as well, be it by example or by example of what not to be doing. So I will see you all later in a future video. Bye, everyone.